In 1970, journalist Ruben Salazar was shot dead by an LA County Sheriff's deputy.
The police phoned him and said, "Stop stirring up the Mexicans."
Accident or assassination? A new documentary investigates the life and death of this pioneering reporter.